8 score for Olszewska. Second out of 16. second marriage at 18. 15. Six. Eight or better for the second sentence at nine. So, Batorova moving to a 4-0 lead. And the silver medalist from the World Championship. We're in 2011. It's 4-0 to the good against the number 2 seeds. Yen, Hui Yen, China awaits the winner of this match in the semi-final. Seven. Nine. Eight. Nine. Gold will bring her the set. It's an 8, so there's a chance here for a draw. Batorova. 8. So, Olszewska levels it up. 4 set points apiece. So 3 or better. Fantastic archery. Paralympic champion, we won 6-4 nil down, seemingly on her way out, 4 back to take her match. 6-4 against Milena Olszewska. And so now we have our semi-final lineup in the women's individual recurve standing competition. Jasva via the Sun of Mongolia will take on Lihuan Suko, Republic of Korea. Yen Kuiye of China will take on Milena Olszewska of Poland. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together to our two artists and then leave the field play. If you enjoyed what you've seen today, if you fancy having a go, don't forget to get involved in archery area over to the right-hand side. If you look down right behind the east side.